and find out all about that from the civil defense men in the entrance to this city. And Rose, you go out. Sign.
The bombs are no respecters of persons. Someone alike, old or young, rich or poor. And the work of stretcher bearer or first aid party is a real man's job. Today, Britain is in urgent need of men, stretcher bearers, and first aid parties. They are wanting a man.
Oh yeah. What?
I said I want my head on a metal throne.
This is from the engine was made at the height of the Second World War. Big enough for the engine as well. This engine.
to come in and do some CPR.
Bit of mouth to mouth.
Got us in there now.
Your occupation, and also your measurements as well. We take your heart and things like that, the length of your stride. That's very important. That can be very, very useful. One, if you find you can get it needed, but also help us harder to see the crime. The other thing we find.
Nice job, William. We've been lifted on suspicion of stealing silk handkerchiefs, which I haven't. Didn't have a little bit of fall, though. But I am just one of those people who happens to be in the wrong place.